Hello everyone. Welcome to the first YouTube lesson on Non-Newtonian Calculus. My husband Michael is the co-creator of Non-Newtonian Calculus. Last month, his sister emailed him an advertisement that she happened to see on Craigslist. The person wanted to hire a tutor to help him review Non-Newtonian Calculus. Even though the books are online for everyone to read, I decided it was time to upload a few lessons. I'll assume that the viewer has a basic knowledge of classical calculus. That's the calculus taught in schools at this date and time. Here's a picture from Wikipedia on cell growth. Each cell divides into two, and the number of cells doubles each time. So let's suppose we're studying a bacteria culture that doubles every minute, like this. 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, and so on. The continuous function that describes this situation is f of t equals 2 to the t. It looks like this. Intuitively, isn't the growth rate or derivative the constant 2? But in classical calculus, we get 2 to the t times log 2. A system of calculus that returns a derivative of 2 will be more natural and also leads to new concepts. Good news, there is a system of calculus with a derivative that returns the result 2. It is called the geometric calculus. It is being applied in biology, economics, and many other scientific fields. In the next lesson, we will see how the geometric derivative is defined.